every one of these meetings is crucial for the Paris Agreement to work. But we must also realize that as it is now, this COP will not lead to any big changes. We're going to have to continue pushing. My hopes are, of course, that suddenly we will realize that we are facing an existential crisis and act after that, according to that. But that will most likely not happen if you think realistically. We the people are going to continue to demand change and demand climate justice.